sick of this bullshit. All these bitches thinking they're the fucking whip just cause they got a net. Fuck your net, bitch. That's right. And don't call me sexist, cause I ain't sexist. I'm the sexiest, but I ain't sexist. If I'm sexist, then I'm the sexiest sexist, bitch. Call me sexy sex, sexy sexist.
I see you hoes on TV. Glamorous models, super celebrities, Rolls Royce, fine wines in class. You need to come down to the hood, let me spank that ass. I want a famous soul, a bitch on top with some heli bankroll. I've been chasing a girl from Letters to Cleo, but she brokered me though. Mariah Carey, man, forget it. If ODB hit it, I can't fuck with it. Nothing against how dirty or nothing, but I know he at least got herpes or something. I wouldn't mind fucking Britney Spears in a cheap hotel with them ceiling mirrors. With that bitch in a couple of weeks, I'd have her hooked on crack rock working the streets. All them hoes fantasize about juggalo scrubs in between they thighs, but they too scared to let it be, so instead they fuck Ricky Martin and pretend it's me. Don't you how?
I'll be fucking them business hoes at job. From the interns up to the president's wife. They surely ain't famous, but I still put him in the book. Leave the glitz and glamour to Jay, I don't give a fuck. But Clive walked in, his jaw dropped down. Act like he never seen the butt cheeks of a clown. I had a secretary on top of the desk. Asshole naked, I was in the cigar chest. Smoking up, keeping blunts with the janitor. I fucked on them hoes at job. Ask my manager. Yep. Businesswoman in executive halls. Let your head down and tongue slap my balls. Some of them bitches are a little bit old. Dusty ass knitting with a loopy phone. Like this one chick I fucked in the dark. I had the bitch moaning like a happy ass retard. We finished, turn on the lights, sweat was pouring. Oh shit,
what?
Sharon Osbourne.
Fuck anybody first day she met ya. But as soon as you fall off the map, she on to the next guy like,
baby,
let me fuck a famous hoe. One night I'll post a video up on our website. Me and Shaggy might sit with the stars, but my boys are out back breaking into your cars. Dumb hoes, quit fucking them Reggies with silky shirts on and turtleneck dickies. Fringies, straight out the hair salon with a faggot ass name like Jean. We the ones from the other side yelling,
call up, bitch!
Out the ghetto ride. I won't take you on any expensive trips, but I'll part your net and lips. You wanna ride with them or us? Jaguar with Ken or the Simta bus? Oh, fuck you then, we don't need you, ho. Ho, ICP, forever with the juggalo. That's right, that's right.
Hey kids,
and the mom who helps my other kids make the ICP videos. I hope you enjoy everything. Check out our Yeti video. Check out our rainbows and stuff video. And yes, I'm slightly disguising myself in case, you know, somebody knows me and doesn't like what I'm doing. But fuck you if you don't like it, bitch!
Bitch!
Oh, I love my kids. I love their friends. Everybody's awesome. Enjoy everything we've ever shown you, and there's always more to come. Bye for now. Happy November. Happy Halloween.